Good morning, children. Today we will learn the small letters, how to write in the four rule notebook. You already remember the four rule lines names. Okay? Did you remember the first line, capital line, second line, waistline, third line, baseline, and fourth line is tail line. So first we will learn the letters between the waistline and baseline. This is small a, right curve go up and small curve on the baseline. This is letter c, right curve c, and this is small e, sleeping line and right curve from waistline to baseline, small e. This is letter I, standing line, dot. This is letter M, small m, standing line, go up, down curve and down curve between waistline and baseline. This is small m. This is letter N, small n, standing line, go up and down curve. This is small o, circle, small o. This is small r, standing line, go up and touch the waistline and give a small curve from the middle. This is small r. This is small s, right curve, left curve between waistline and baseline. This is small u, upwards curve u and a small curve on the baseline. This is small v, left slant and right slant between waistline and baseline. This is small w, upwards curve and upwards curve. You have to start the W from the waistline. This is letter X, small x, left curve and right curve. You have to touch these two curves. This is small x. And this is small z, sleeping line, left slant and sleeping line. You have to write between waistline and baseline. These are all the small letters. Practice at home, children.